Hi, Rafa. Thanks for taking a few minutes to talk to us today. What's top of mind with our customers when you're talking to them these days?
These days, I would have to say 5G. It's actually quite interesting because like a year ago, that was not a big subject in Europe, or maybe it was a little bit of a futuristic kind of thing, but it's not anymore. People are seeing that 5G states are coming closer to where we are, and they got to be ready. Maybe the radio deployment is still going to be in 2020, 2021, but they understand that they can't plug that radio to the packet core or to the mobile backhaul that they have in place today. So actually, they're preparing the networks now, and we see a lot of deployments just to get those IP and optical networks ready for when 5G radio actually comes.
What kind of initiatives are our European customers involved in? What's the new initiatives that they're working on these days?
Phew, we've got plenty. I mean, I would probably highlight SD-WAN. SD-WAN is reshaping the way you connect businesses in a soft way, the way you complement the existing VPNs that you have. It's not just changing the way we do it, but it's changing the way customers can operate those networks, the way they can bring value. It's shortening time to market. It's making it easier for a lot of people to deploy new services. It's bringing revenue forward. In the past, it took you months to deploy a new service for, say, a bank or an insurance company. Now you get those services deployed in a matter of days, if not minutes, and you start cashing in from day one. There's a lot of excitement around SD-WAN these days in Europe.
So overall, what's changed in the landscape in the last year, and what do you think it might be changing in the next year or two to come?
I think it's going to be virtualization. I think we are starting to see the first deployments of telco cloud, and I think that makes a big difference. Today, we've got a physical network that we still need to optimize and where we want to offer SLAs to a number of customers. As soon as we start deploying virtual instances of some of the functions, that whole thing gets very complex because now you are expected to give that end-to-end quality of service, that end-to-end SLA, including the functionalities that run through your data center. And this is going to be more and more used in the coming days. We will see that what today is a very small part of the network, tomorrow, with EPCs and BNGs and several other functions being virtualized, you will really need some techniques to offer that end-to-end across physical and virtual instances of the network. And I think that's going to fundamentally change the way we operate networks, and a lot of work is going on at this point of time on that area.
Interesting. Well, thanks so much for speaking with us.
Thanks for having me.